Barry Goodman, Jeremy Hicks leading the field for the first crate late model heat race. Goodman in the 24, Hicks in the 3. Leading the field to green flag racing, Barry Goodman out in front. Chase King in the 44 in second. And Ryan King in the 30 has moved to third. Brad Ashley in the 9 moving up to the fourth position. Hicks falls to fifth. Goodman leaves the field as one lap officially scored. Barry Goodman out in front. Crate late model heat race number 2. You should be ready in the staging area. Goodman in the 24, holding on to the lead. Chase King in the 44, applying pressure on Goodman. King in the second position in the 44, and then Ryan King riding in third in the 30. Buddy Knox has moved into the fourth position from his ninth starting place. Brad Ashley will round out the top five. Goodman continues to lead the race. He is catching up to the end of the field. Barry Goodman in the 24. Chase King may be able to use that to his advantage when Goodman catches the end of the field. And Barry Goodman has as he enters turn 3. Chase King right behind him in second. White flag in the air. We're on the final lap. Barry Goodman trying to hold on for the win. Chase King trying to get around him for the heat race win. Goodman leads the field into 3. Coming out of turn 4, Barry Goodman to the checkers. Finishing second, Chase King. Third is Ryan King. Twenty-seven of Knox in fourth. And Brad Ashley rounds out the top 5 in the 9. Pretty good heat race there for the crate late models. And we have another one yet to come, the second of 27. Probably won't be in the ninth position very long. Kenny Kazar, a veteran racer, very competitive, a lot of talent for the 157 of Kazar. Leading the field in the 88. In the 18 of Holtz Claw. Caution flag out. The 15 and the 32. Howerton and Larcher tangled up. Brad Coffey, Richard Dixon leading the field out of turn 4 to green flag racing. Coffey out in front in the 88. And here comes Shannon Elrod in the 75, moving in the second. Coffey out in front, Elrod in the second position. Brad Coffey, race leader in the 88. Elrod has settled in at second. Dixon holding on for third, and he moves his third. Jeremy Holtzclaw in the 18, 114 of Crabtree, and there's Kenny Kazar in the 157. Brad Coffey in the 88, pulling away from the field. Coffey continues the lead, followed by Shannon Elrod in the second position. Jeremy Holtzclaw in third, the 114 of Crabtree in fourth. Kenny Kazar in the fifth position in the 157. Overby in sixth, Larcher in seventh, Dixon in eighth, Howerton in the ninth position. Brad Coffey in the 88, closing in on the end of the field. flag in the air for Brad Coffey. We're on the final lap of this great late model heat race. Coffey over on the back straightaway in the 88 going into three. Brad Coffey coming out of turn four to the checkered flag in the 88. Followed by Shannon Elrod in the 75. Holtzclaw in the 18 and Kazar from ninth to fourth in the 157. Barry Goodman, Shannon Elrod leading the field into three. Goodman and Elrod leading the field to the green. Goodman in the 24, the race leader. Chase King in the 44. In second, Elrod falls to third. Kenny Kazar looking to take third now. And I believe he's got it. Elrod will fall to fourth. Shannon Elrod running in fourth. Ryan King rounding out the top five. Brad Ashley in that nine machine in sixth. And caution flag out. Brad Ashley in the nines. Looped around in turn two. And another car over on the back straightaway. Looped around also. And trouble over in turn four. Goodman leading the field in the 24. Chase King in the 44 right behind him in second. The 157 of Kenny Kazar in third. Ryan King in fourth, knocking on the door for third. And caution flag comes out. Buddy Knox in the 27, looped around coming out of four. Caution flag showing. Goodman leading the field, back to the green. Barry Goodman in the 24. Chase King in the 44. Kazar in the 157. King in the 30. Brad Ashley in the 9. Your top five. Goodman out in front. Kazar putting a little bit of pressure on King in the 44. And then Ryan King in fourth, and Brad Ashley rounds out our top five. Holtzclaw in sixth, Obi in seventh. 1:14 in the eighth position. Kenny Kazar making the pass for second in the 157. He now looks to reel in the 24 of Barry Goodman. King now closing in on Chase King, the 30, looking to get around the 44 for third. Goodman gets by the 30 of Sumner for a lap down. Kazar coming with him. Goodman out in front, Kimmy Kazar on his back bumper in second. Goodman looks like in just a moment he'll be caught up to the end of the field. Kazar will look to use that to his advantage as Goodman's about to enter lap traffic. Goodman has caught up to the 17 of Dixon. Kazar going to the bottom of the track looking for the lead. Going into one. Kenny Kazar and Barry Goodman. make it. Here they come out of four. Barry Goodman on the bottom of the track. Kazar right behind him in second. Kenny Kazar looking for the lead down the back straightaway. Goodman has caught up to the 32 of Larcher. Kazar on his back bumper in second. Barry Goodman gets around the 32. Kazar coming with him. 113 of Crabtree off the racetrack. Yellow flag out. 17 of Dixon off the track as well. Very close second. The 24, the 157 battling it out for the lead. Barry Goodman leading the field into three, leading the field back to the green. Barry Goodman followed by Kenny Kazar, Chase King in third, Ryan King in fourth, and Brett Ashley in fifth. That's been our top five for several laps now. Caution flag out, three of Jeremy Hicks. Between three and four. Terry Goodman leading the field down the back straightaway. So he'll be coming to the green flag the next time around. Barry Goodman entering three in that 24 machine. Barry Goodman out of turn four to the green. But it's all for naught. Caution flag out over on the back straightaway. Goodman in the 24, leading the field into turn three, out of turn three, into four, out of four, to the green. Barry Goodman out in front. Kenny Kazar in that 157, riding in second. Chase King, Ryan King, and Shannon Elrod now in fifth. Still, Kazar in second. Ryan King has moved into third in the 30. Chase King holding on for fourth. Shannon Elrod trying to get around him from the fourth position. White flag in the air. Goodman followed by Kazar, followed by Ryan King. Elrod has moved into fourth. And Chase King holding on for fifth. Brett Ashley gets looped around. Goodman taking the checkered flag, followed by Kenny Kazar, Ryan King, Shannon Elrod, Chase King, Robbie Moses, Brett Ashley, Overby in the 7, 32 of Larcher, the 3 of Hicks, and the 30 of Songer. Big win tonight for the 24 of Barry Goodman. Spring City, Tennessee's Barry Goodman in the 24.